You know, I think what's important is that the next generations, people like yourself and Matt, to begin to start running programs just like we did when we were younger. And then you will inspire the next generation. And it's important that we do stuff that means something. It means something culturally to people and politically, educate people when we do artistic stuff, either music or art, and use that to teach people hope.
This is the New Village Music Festival. Festival, 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 festival.
Yo, what's going on?
MVMF, baby, what's good?
We out here at New Village Music Festival 2020. It's what we do here on the Lower East Side. I celebrate our culture, rock with some music. The music carries that message of the generations. This is what we're trying to do specific to Lower East Side, with a little bit of that South Song and Adobo that comes from the house. All right, it's an essential part of New York City. You can't deny it.
This for the beautiful people. Check. Baby girl, don't you know that you so beautiful? I had to approach you, I had to let you know. I wanna love you from your head and cuticles. The way your skin glistens, girl, I see your glow. You're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful. Your heart is musical. It's musical, I said you're beautiful, you're beautiful, your heart is musical, it's musical, it's musical. Saw her from the corner of my eye, couldn't stand my feelings, I was so mesmerized. Looking at her glide from across the room, shorty was so fly, a queen so mean, I had no need to stare at thighs. Had me flabbergasted, lit me like some matches, with her magic reattracted, far from trash shit she used to having. Wanting everlasting, not detachment, want the real love, not the fashion, a white dress and a has been. You're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful, your heart is musical, it's musical, it's musical. I said you're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful, your heart is musical, it's musical, it's musical. B-E-A-U-T-I-F-U-L-I love you, baby girl, you're beautiful. You a diamond found in the ground, I can see your shining crown. From the earth you always down, you embrace the dirt and reflect the gold. Man, I swear I love your smile, the way my brain goes so insane, your presence drives me wild. I'm in my lane like Spider-Man, you are my Mary Jane now. Glide with me through the town, volume up on the loud, this connection be the new sound. Cause you're beautiful, you're beautiful, you're beautiful, your heart is musical, it's musical, it's musical. I said you're beautiful, you're beautiful, your heart is musical, it's musical, it's musical. And that was for the ladies. Always remember, you are all beautiful. Fellas, that go for you too.
Me pregunto qué, cómo, cuándo y dónde, tú siempre me respondes, quizás, quizás, quizás. Así pasan los días y yo desesperado, y tú siempre diciendo quizás, quizás, quizás. Pasan los días y yo desesperado, y tú siempre diciendo quizás, quizás, quizás.
New Village Music Festival. ¿Qué es lo que es, mi gente? Fuego Sánchez representando la avenida de Loisaida, el Bajo Manhattan. Introduciendo mi nuevo video, Pensamiento, sobre nuestra cultura latina. Manténgase militante. Fuego. Day, so I'll see you, baby.
solo son pensamientos que se convierten en palabras amplificadas. Llueven por las bocinas, mojan los ruidos de las masas. Influencia contagian como influencia, enferman la mente de lo que por sí solo no piensan. Creencia es superioridad por descendencia, abusos de privilegio arropando la indecencia. Los medios de comunicaciones vendiéndose a plena vista brindan la plataforma a la banda de trompetistas que dicen que el tono que toca no es racista, pero al supremacista le encanta el coro de su canción. Ruido que tapa el sonido positivo y divide una nación, motiva la persecución de indefensos de ciertas naciones. No existe compasión humana en la guerra eterna de las religiones. Reemplázale el nombre con un título y réstale la humanidad. Y si le sumas ilegal, equivale a un animal. Ven a ver mal, que no se vayan a ahogar. Y cuando pisen tierra firme, lo vamos a regresar. Ahora rezar a la iglesia, despierta la bestia. No son más valientes, los de la voz más recia. Ven callado y únete a la resistencia, que quieren borrarnos de existencia. El ejército de Antorcha Tiki, que dice que no los reemplazaremos. Posteado en el lado derecho, lejos en el extremo. Latinos, seamos leales y orgullosos de ser americanos, pero militantes cuando viene a nuestra cultura y nuestra raza.
I've been doing a lot of journaling through art, through daily drawings and projects that kind of keep my mind busy in one thing. And at least during the time that I set myself to art every day, I am not thinking about everything else and worrying about everyone and what's gonna happen and like everybody else.
Yeah, it's therapeutic.
Oh yeah. Definitely.
That's awesome. So you've been creating a lot of stuff?
I have been creating a lot of stuff. I did a series of portraits during the lockdown. I think I have almost 100 self-portraits, one every day. And I did a video, each of them. I've been painting a lot of bridges for the community bridges that have popped up all New York. I've done already 5 in the Bronx and trying to help out the community too.
Hello, New Village Music Festival. How y'all doing? I am Jen J. Ledesma, composer, vocalist, and native Bronxite. Allow me to introduce you to this wonderful band. On the piano, Gary Fisher. On the bass, Russell Hall. On the drums, Charles Gould. Special guest, Femi Olagoke. And thank you, Mittens Playhouse, for allowing us to utilize the space. Buscando, the search, Mangiset, hope. Esperanza, the universal truth that unites us all, is the heartbeat, the music from within. I wish you all ashe, much love, and happy holidays. Enjoy.
Água de beber, camarada, água de beber, eterna água de beber. lullaby.
Chao.
this was one of the spaces that we used to perform and do a lot of our events. I'm so happy to see that David has continued this, and not only continue this, but keep it very eclectic, because it's about art, it's about music, it's about organizations that are doing stuff for the quality of life, not only for the Lower East Side, but other areas as well. And plus, we don't want to lose that history, that important history, and all those important people that have been here from the beginning, you know, just creating a, you know, better quality of life for the area. So it's great. It's really good.